G chord is this one, two, one, three, four. So those two right here, and then one, two right there. That's what it sounds like. We're just gonna play the sixth string in the fingers. So one, and then two is the fingers. One, bass, chord, bass, chord. And it's the hand just doing this. Just doing this. Thumb brush, bass, strum, whatever you want to call it. Okay? Bass, strum. Now we're going to change chords. How about the C chord? Fifth string and fourth string. Slow. And then let's go to the D chord, fourth string, third string. Down on this one sometimes. I go fourth string, fifth string. I'm really just thinking mainly these two fingers. The other two just kind of follow along. They're not really having to be a part of it. Just nice and relaxed. Okay, now we're going to add a couple embellishments, some fun stuff. Left hand over here, we're going to go. Fingers down. So just, I'm taking the other finger off so you can see, but I'm basically just playing that one, the bass, and then I'm hammering on with the first finger. I don't ever come way out here, I'm just showing you. And then I hammer right onto the, it's a hammer-on. So it sounds like this with the chords, right? Because don't forget we got this chord. And C chord. See, it's hammered on right there. D chord. Oh, I jumped ahead a little bit. So I added some little other things. Well, I'll show you what they were. So I'm going down, but sometimes I add a little up. So I'm coming back up anyways, right? So this time I actually hit the strings on the way up.